Okay guys, today I'm going to show you how I made $128 of profit totally free on Teespring and Print On Demand. And I applied the same tactic on Redbubble as well, and I'm going to show you a live proof on my Teespring earnings and also of my Redbubble earnings, so you can be sure that this is 100% true. Okay guys, let me first show you my earnings. I know that is what you are waiting for. This is one of my Teespring stores, and when I click here on, let's say for example, November 22nd and let's say December 10 and click here on update, you will see that I made 25 sales and I made $115. Later I made two more sales and I made $128 in total. Here you can see spike, that is when I made post, and here you can see I continue getting free traffic and sales in next few days. I also applied this tactic on Redbubble as well, and this is one of my Redbubble stores, and here you can see I made quite a few sales on Redbubble as well, and I made a few dollars, I think about $20 or $30 on Redbubble as well. So this tactic 100% works, and if you are a beginner, you need to watch this video, because like I said, you don't have to invest any money in this tactic. I actually talked about this tactic in one of my previous videos that I made a few months ago. And I actually tested this tactic a few times, and every time I got free traffic and I made sales. So this tactic works. And I decided to apply the same tactic this time again. So what I actually did, I actually designed a t-shirt and posted the t-shirt on one of my Instagram pages. But Instagram removed that t-shirt, saying it is against their rules, it is a hate speech. And to be honest with you, I don't know why is that hate speech, it was simply a t-shirt supporting single fathers. But apparently someone reported that to Instagram, and Instagram removed that t-shirt. So I couldn't share that t-shirt on Instagram, I couldn't share it on Facebook, I couldn't run Instagram ads, I couldn't run Facebook ads, Google ads, or anything else. So I realized that that t-shirt satisfied three rules that I talked about in that video that I made a few months ago. And those three rules are: it must follow trends, it must spark emotion, and it must create curiosity. And this t-shirt do exactly that. It was following trends because November 19 is International Men's Day. I actually didn't know that that exists, but it does exist. It was November 19. So I posted the t-shirt on my Instagram page on November 19, but it was removed. So that actually created curiosity and also sparked emotion. But I couldn't promote that t-shirt. So what could I do? Well, I actually went on Reddit. So what I did here on Reddit, I simply here in search bar typed men and click search, and then I clicked here on communities and people, and Reddit gave me list of subreddits related to men. So I actually scrolled here and click on, let me just find that men's rights subreddit, and as you can see, this is a big subreddit. This subreddit has 318,000 members. There is currently 300 people on this subreddit, and whenever you are doing something on Reddit, you must scroll here and you must read rules. Every subreddit has its own rules, so please read the rules. And what I did next, I simply made a post. But pay close attention, this is important. You do not want to link directly to your Teespring store. No, you don't want to do that. You don't even want to sell this t-shirt here. You simply wish to share your experience, your Instagram experience on that subreddit. So what you need to do, you need to click here on images and videos, and you need to create an interesting title that will create curiosity and also spark some emotion. So this is exactly what I said. Instagram has removed my t-shirt. They say it goes against their rules. And you need to upload your t-shirt, image of your t-shirt. Now, I will not show you my t-shirt because I know that some of you guys will actually steal my design. And to be honest with you, I don't want to do that. So, like I said, you need to upload your t-shirt. You are not selling your t-shirt. You just need to create curiosity and you need to upload image of your t-shirt. So people will click on it to see what is so controversial about the t-shirt. And then they will see your t-shirt and say, Well, this is nothing controversial. Why did Instagram remove this t-shirt? And that will spark emotion and some people will buy your t-shirt. And what you need to do next, just click here on post and that's it. And then you need to wait comments. People will start commenting, people will start giving you upvotes in order to support you. But also, some people will ask you where they can buy that t-shirt. And then you need to follow comments, because some people will ask you where they can buy that t-shirt. They wish to buy the t-shirt, and then you need to reply on that comment and leave the link to your Teespring store. And like I said, people will start commenting that, people will start asking you that, and then they will start buying the t-shirt. And that is exactly how I made 25 sales and made $128 of profit. So this method works. I tested it few times and it worked every time. And if you're a beginner and you don't have money to invest, you need to apply this method. But only if your design satisfies three rules. And that is, it needs to follow trends, it needs to create curiosity, and it needs to spark emotion. If your design satisfies these three rules, then you need to go on Reddit, find related subreddit, and share the image of your design, of your t-shirt. Do not sell it. Simply share that design, that t-shirt, on that subreddit. And people will start giving you upvotes, and people will start asking you where they can buy that t-shirt. And then you need to send them to your Teespring store or to your Redbubble store. And trust me, you will start making sales if you apply this tactic. It is 100% free. It will cost you nothing. And that is why this is beginner-friendly way to make money with a print-on-demand. So this is how I made money with Teespring and print-on-demand totally free by driving free traffic from Reddit. That's it for today, guys. If you wish to see more ways to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to like this video. And also on your right side, you can see more videos that you can watch on YouTube that may help you to make money online.